couldn't sleep.
Nora. My aunt.
Yes, she was here.
How can I ever make amends for such behavior?
After what you have done for Lydia, and I suspect for Jane also, it is I who should be making amends.
You must know. Surely you must know it was all for you. You are too generous to travel with me. I believe you spoke with my aunt last night and it has taught me to hope, as I had scarcely allowed myself before. If your feelings are still what they were last April, tell me so at once. My affections and wishes have not changed. But one word from you will silence me forever. If, however, your feelings have changed, I would have to tell you. You have bewitched me, body and soul, and I love, and love, and love you. And never wish to be parted from you from this day on.
Your hands are cold.